Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am Saria, and I am also Gandare, and the timelines have merged back together. The big continuity differences here are I did not go into that kid's house in Morthal, and we did not fail several times at the snow fort, or whatever the hell it is. I failed one time, not like the six that I did. And we did not go to the little place with the crabs. So those are the big changes. Oh, we also gained one dragon soul in there that we didn't have before. We lost the 70% fire amulet. But Bercy got his urn back. And that's important because Bercy's a good dude. Let's continue. Delvin, I did your stuff.
So, what could I do for you today? Oh, your bag.
I did the job.
If you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect you. Job well done.
We got some more extra work.
Good.
I want more.
My clients are getting impatient.
Numbers?
I have a client looking to have a rival's business ledger changed. Don't know the reason, but don't want to know. Count you in.
I'll do it.
Here's everything you need. You get caught. But we've never heard of you. Something troubling you? I'll listen.
Oh man, he's like, I want to quit that numbers job. Next job.
Yes, when things started, it wasn't long. By doing these extra jobs and putting some fear in, thanks to mate.
I didn't mean to click that. That's
the only way
this.
We get that special job is by doing smaller ones in those cities until we catch their ear. Then, they'll contact me, and we're off.
Okay, so we're doing a bunch of little jobs to get the attention of other clients. Oh, okay. I guess we can only do one job at a time.
Use your skills, not your blade, and you'll do fine.
We got another numbers job.
So you're the new recruit, huh? Well, looks like you and I are going to have to get very well acquainted.
Are you coming on to me? Like, Tonelia, are you, like...
So you're the new recruit, huh? Well, looks like you and I are going to have to get very well acquainted.
I think she wants to have sex with me. That's weird, because I'm a girl. So, I'm not really into that. Saria would politely but firmly decline. There's situations in which she might give in. Not might. There's situations in which she would probably give in to female advances. But, generally speaking, that just weirds her out. You'd have to do something really disarming to get her to open up, pun intended, if you were a woman. Okay, so we need to go to Vindhelm. Vindhelm. Most dangerous steam animalculi is the Dwarven Ballista. I don't know, I think it's like 50 Cent thugged out Golem is the one. This is a lot of fast travel and a lot of snapping the game in half. So I think what's going to go on here. At least now, I knew those bitches nuzzers were going to be for something. But there's going to be a lot of game crashing at loading screen to worry about.
This isn't a good time.
Okay, well, hang on. Won't bother you then. I have that ring equipped. Yeah, sneak is 35% better.
I'm a sailor on the border. We're laying over the window.
What? Oh, it's a master lock. Well, this is certainly a thing. You know, I considered, since I'm not going to get that many more perks for the rest of the game, because, I mean, I'm probably not going to get that many more level ups. Because, as mentioned, I'm not going to get into the crafting and I'm not going to get into magic. Which means I'm not going to be getting experience points from those. So, I'm not going to get any level ups after a certain point. I'm gonna probably end up taking, like, locksmith or something like that. Because I won't be able to get it later. As much as I want certain other talents. Damn it. Maybe not locksmith, but the master lock perk. I should probably get that when I can. This is that one guy's shop. Does he have any cabbage? Yes, he does. I changed stuff in your ledger. Do you have anything good to read here? Bunch of really shitty potions. We'll nick the healing potion. And the stamina potion. And the fire resist. But the other ones all suck. I feel like you're like someone of everything approach though. Okay. This would be a lot of dumb fast traveling. Hey man, you're not supposed to be in there.
I know you.
You don't know anything about anything. I wish you could fast travel down into the ratway. I need to go investigate that second entrance. Because having a fast travel point into the ratway would be fantastic.
Could it mean the return of the Dragonborn?
I'm gonna find a person that will buy stolen goods. I'd think that in the Ratway of all places, there would be someone for that. But it does not appear that that is the case, strangely. So why do I have this quest over here, become a full member of the Thieves Guild? Where is that at now? Yeah, no stone unturned. Oh, that's the gem thing. Alright.
Certainly look the part of a brave adventurer.
Well, after we get done with the Delvin stuff, then we'll go to the Vex stuff, which will include the unusual gem. That's the plan I've got for right now. There's so many stupid load screens and so many autosaves. It's going to make time travel really hard. But seriously, why time travel right now? She's been having a rough time with it. Fed the bird. I gotta feed the bird today. I remembered to do it yesterday. And I keep freaking out. I'm like, oh no, I didn't feed the bird. No, I fed the bird yesterday. I need to feed the bird again today. The bird will be fed. It's gonna be fine. This load screen is infinite. Yeah, if it didn't load by now, it's not gonna load at all. There we go. Kill it. It'd be easier to restart it. This is gonna be a circus of game failing load. That's what's gonna happen here. I probably just end up saving before every loading screen.
Once you start singing at the top of my voice, someone... stop shouting.
Alright, let's see if it'll load this time. Look, hey, wait a minute. I just had this thought. The Thieves Guild doesn't seem like they actually steal anything. The Thieves Guild just seems like a bully guild. Delvin, I did it.
Oh, did you need something?
Pull up a seat. Couldn't have done it better myself. Here's your coin.
Here's your offer.
I handle all the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If break-ins are more your thing, go talk to Vex.
Number jobs.
All right. Got a simple one. Just get in, change the books, and be back in time for last call. So, how's about it?
I'll do it.
Now that's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Okay, where is this one at? Boar Maidens? It's probably not going to put him out of business, so I'll do it. Well, I have to go through two load zones anyway, so... let's go this way. Mm-hmm. No, I don't want the Ratway vaults, do you?
All eyes are on you, lass. Don't disappoint us.
I want the Ratway cistern. Right? Ratway vaults? I don't want the Ratway vaults. I want this one. Ragged Flag and Cistern, that's it. Okay, we're here. Actually, there's a pickpocket trainer in here. Be delicious, Pipper. Anything good on you? Three lockpicks? Take them. Open to Riften. The Blackbriars are one of the most influential and well-connected clans in Skyrim. That means they can F right off. Oh, man. Magic cost to cast a spell goes down as your skill increases and you pick relevant perks. Oh. So if we go in the back, we can go straight downstairs. That could be much faster, though. Let's just cross the street and over the thing. So we have to go in. And, yeah, it's probably a little bit faster to do it this way. Okay. So we need to save. And go to Whiterun. God damn it. Come on, map. Don't fuck with me. Stop in and say hello to Lydia, but I don't know if she's gonna be in there with that guard or not. The sneak skill makes it more difficult to be detected. Unlock War Maidens. Adept? Got it. They keep stealing lockpicks. Is that ledger upstairs or downstairs? I think it's in the back. Sorry, but I'm stealing your cabbage. Well, I guess it is upstairs.
I love taking it from behind.
Sophia, you have a
from behind.
Obsession with taking things from
up on
behind.
Them, of course. Sorry, I just can't keep my mouth shut.
Oh, they're not home. I'm not going to steal from the strongbox, but I just want to be able to open it. Okay, well. I guess it's probably going to be a... Okay, so whenever you go there, you get a random quest, right? And you keep doing this until you get a random proc that's like, hey, you have a big quest, and then the numbers quests are over after that. Here or there, these are repeatable at, like, infinity. We can fast travel to Thieves Guild. Oh, man! That's so good and helpful! That saves a lot of trouble. I was just saying that I wish there was a fast travel point there, and this is close enough. I mean, I'd love to have one straight to Ragged Flagon, but this is close enough. But how do I open it? Oh, press button. Multiple load screens, billion chances for the game to crash.
Hey, good to see you.
Thanks, Rune. Oh, he's just so freaking friendly. He's very nice. Oh, we can get some lockpicking skill up over here.
Something?
Let's get some lockpicking skill. Oh, there's nothing in that one. Oh, I haven't reset yet. Charging down the hallway. These respawn? I guess they don't. I would love some more free rock picks. Rock picks! I just said rock picks. The hell is wrong with me? Rock picks, folks. We're gonna pick a rock with it.
So, Whoa. What can I do for you today?
Delvin.
Shall be troubling you?
I did it.
This kind of work suits you, but it's going to end up making you rich.
You got any extra work?
Bad time. Brynjolf's been getting onto me about money.
Numbers jobs?
All right. Got a simple one. Just get in, change the books, and be back in time for last call. So, how's about it?
I'll do it.
Just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut and you'll do fine. Let me give you the details.
Yes?
Oh, that's in solitude. Well, we're not doing that one yet.
Something troubling you? I'll listen.
Oh, I want to ditch the job.
Are you bloody serious? You're not going to get ahead by quitting around here. That I can promise you.
Extra work?
Right. What do you want to do?
Numbers job.
This business is a regular... Just remember the rules. Keep it clean and keep it quiet. Here's the details.
Random place?
Need some gold. I may have some work for you.
Which place is it in? Whiterun this time.
Did you need something?
Okay, I can handle Whiterun. That's kind of cool how you can reset the quest by dropping it and picking it back up. Like, I'm gonna do one or two more of these, but then if there's like no changes, I'm gonna like forget it and do a different quest. Hey, open the gosh darn door. Actually, I guess I don't need to be outside to fast travel, huh? I guess I could fast travel at like any location. But yeah, we have so much going on in solitude whenever we get there. Actually, there's a crap ton of things to do in Riften first. It's gonna be a while before we get to solitude. This is gonna be like a bazillion million fucking videos, but whatever. What else am I doing in my life? Numerous things, actually. What a shitty question. Nope, it did it again. Oh dear, wait a couple seconds, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Look, I have been through enough loading screens. If it doesn't load by a certain time, I know it's not going to load at all, which is shitty, but whatever. That's why I don't want to do a crap ton of these quests. There's more crashes, more chances for the game to puke uncontrollably. Let's see where it puts me at. Hopefully it's after I picked up the job. Like, hopefully I'm in Riften. Loading screens. We gotta put us outside. Alright, let's try to go to Whiterun again. Dark Elf blood grants 50% resistance to fire. Interesting. They can use Ancestor's Wrath to cover themselves in fire for a short time. Are you effing what? That sounds horrifying. Unlocking display cases for skill points. About this one. Nope. There we go. Detachable display case. Bannered Mare.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
There was a great battle here in Whiterun. It was quite thrilling. I must compose a song about it someday.
No, you really do not need to do that, even a little bit. Is it from Maven? Oh, someone's getting taken away by the Maven.
What can I do for you?
I'm hidden. I like hidden status. Can I just... here we go. Return to Delvin. Please load Whiterun. Please, 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 please. Oh, thank freaking goodness. Okay, now the next challenge is please load the Riften. Several loading screens later. Okay, we can teleport to Thieves Guild. I don't care if it's fast travel, it's totally teleporting. I just noticed that this glass that I'm holding has a permanent thumbprint in the side. Not from me, but must have been from when it was made because it's in the glass itself. And it's not visible on any of the other sides. Sophia, why do you gotta be naked all the time? I'm so glad I don't have one of the really good naked mods, because I could not put that on YouTube. As much as I'm okay with naked mods and think that they're perfectly fine and wonderful, just don't think it's appropriate for you to be naked all the time. And I wouldn't be able to put it on YouTube. Alright, we go in here, we talk to Delvin. Hope everything works right. There's lots of hope involved. Going good so far. Delvin.
So, what?
I did it.
I can pat you on the back all day, but coin's coin, right?
You got more jobs?
I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam. If breaking's a more your thing, go talk to Vex. Yeah, sure. Got a business on tap that could use a little number rearranging. What do you say?
I'll do it.
Just remember the rules. Keep it clean and keep it quiet. Here's the details.
Where's this one going to be at? Oh, that's solitude. I don't want to do solitude. No solitude. Delvin, I can't. Delvin,
something troubling you? You can't keep quitting jobs when it strikes your fancy. You're going to make us all look like a bunch of amateurs. Think next time.
Take a job.
Anything in particular?
Numbers job?
Have a client looking to have a right. Here's everything you need. You get caught. And we've never heard of you.
What?
Alright, give me some info.
I have to amuse myself somehow.
Where are we going? Solitude. I'm not doing solitude. Delvin! Delvin, I'm not doing solitude. Delvin, the solitude thing. It's not happening.
Pull up a seat. You can't keep quitting jobs when it strikes your fancy. Great. What do you want to do? Have a client looking to have a rival's... Good. Here's your assignment.
What can I do?
Not... Just give me something that's not in fucking solitude. Markarth. Silverblood Inn. Good, I hate those folks. I will gladly mess with that. And this will be the last numbers job I do. Then in a different video, I guess we'll do different jobs.
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, good to see you too, Rune. What the man? Some of the people here are really friendly and awesome, and then people like Delvin and Vex are jerks. Okay, now we go to Markarth. Hope the game doesn't crash. Eat an ingredient to learn its properties and slightly raise the alchemy skill? What? You get alchemy skill by eating things? How bizarre. Uh-oh, I'm very vampire-y. But I have a full face mask on, so they can't see that I'm full vampire-y.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
Hidden. No, I didn't want that. I did not want that. Get that crap out of my inventory. Oh, they cleaned this place up finally. I didn't want to pick those up. Drop the apple. Drop the freaking bowl. We're sneaking because why not? I'm hidden. Minor lockpicking, whatever.
My father, Klepper, is the one you want to talk to. I just clean up.
I do not like the Silverbloods. Because they are huge jerks, and they basically ruined my life when I was in Markarth, and the guards all corrupt, and they made this whole town shit. And they don't deserve anything that they have. This area holds grudges forever. Oh. What's this? Alright, let's get out of here now. We did the numbers. We got Return to Delvin, right? Yeah. Speech trainers here. Speech costs too much to train. And these autosave locations. Let's go all the way back to Riften. Go to the Thieves Guild. Can't keep quitting jobs to stop sending me to Solitude. It'd be like having jobs that aren't in Solitude. I hope we don't have to change literally every ledger in Skyrim. That'd be pretty stupid. But I guess after this one, we'll do, I don't know, either fishing or bedlam. Oh, the game's choking. See, nothing popped up, right? There was no graphic thing that showed up on the screen. That's how you know something's gone horribly wrong. There we go. I got the pattern of button presses down to close the game. It's not a good sign. So can we just go turn this one in and then, you know, pick a different job next time? One that doesn't require a billion opportunities for the game to crash. It just gets hung up on loading screen forever. So she puts Barkarth. Thankfully the game restarts pretty damn fast. Which is really happy. What kind of mace is that? Is that a steel mace? I think that's a steel mace. Yeah. I hear Markarth. Let's try fast travel to Riften and see if it works. Hope-based gameplay, guys. Hope-based gameplay.
Yep.
Sometimes I wonder how many potions I could have if I just looted all the herbs I saw up to this point in the game. And I realize, F that. I don't want to deal with that. Sophia, why are you always naked? You just love having your clothes on. Where are you going? How is she going?
Need something?
No, I'm good, thanks. Delvin, I did it. I did those bad things, Delvin.
So, what could I do for you?
Number's job.
Good job. Now, here's your part of the deal. I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If break-ins are more your thing, go talk to Vex.
Well, I guess we'll mess with...
Where are you off to? There's work to be done.
So you're the new recruit, huh? Well, looks like you and I are going to have to get very well acquainted.
Why is that?
I'm the fence down here. You come by anything you don't exactly own, and I'll pay you some coin for it. Minus a little slice for the guild, of course. I can also provide a few supplies useful to our trade now and again, for a small fee.
Is there anything you don't charge for?
Sure. How about I get Dirge to knock you over your head and dump you into the cistern? Look, I've been in this business a long time, and I've seen all types. You can play it tough, or you can play it smart. Whatever. At the end of the day, you'll find that all we care about down here is how much gold you can make us.
Wow, you fucking bitch.
Good. Then there isn't much more to say. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use.
What do you give me for these things?
I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do.
Okay, so first, let's see if we can solve some of this crap. Not that, not that, not potions, it's an apparel, right? Amulet, I'm gonna keep that amulet. Keep those. There was a silver emerald necklace, yeah. Carrying capacity increased by 20, that's it? No thanks. Pickpock says 15% better. Yeah, okay, I'll keep that. Lockpicking is 15% better. That's gloves. Yeah, I'll keep that. Price 10% better. No, fuck that. Well, what are you selling? You have 27 lockpicks. You have 27 lockpicks. Buy them all. Give me. Water breathing, prolonged visibility. Ew, wow, that's horrifyingly expensive. Ebony bowl of lethargy. Ebony dagger, ebony war axe. Ebony dagger. Ebony bow. Bowl of lethargy, I have that. Ebony war axe, I have two of those already. Sanctified iron sword. Yeah, nothing good here.
Alright then.
Job's done, boss. Gave the package to her just like you said.
Good. I feel like I want to finish all these quests and then kill everyone in here. What is
yep.
this?
She said that the Jarl was planning a surprise raid on us, but she talked her out of it. Said she saved us a lot of trouble.
That she did. Very good. I'll tell Brynjolf.
I got detected shit. I'm just gonna wait to be hidden again. Here we go. Got it. Got it. Ha.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Everybody blinked for a moment. I got it. We're good. Alright, we'll do some different stuff in the next video, folks. Thanks for watching.